not get the.
Hey everybody, it's Amelia
and Tina,
and welcome back to our food adventure. Today we're trying it's ice cream rolls.
Ice cream rolls.
This one is Oreo Blast, and it has whipped cream and brownie bites.
Oh, that's yummy.
And this one, we asked for random toppings, but it was rock and roll. It was the rock and roll. Yes, it was. And today is Mom's birthday. So let's sing happy birthday to her.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mommy. Happy birthday to you. Cha 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 and many more.
I just really want to sing it. I mean, the way they make the ice cream is amazing. So first they grab, like, for the Oreos, they grab Oreos, and then they pour the vanilla ice cream, and then they mash it all up together, and then they put it into the square thing, and then they roll it up into this thing, and put it in a cup and put toppings. So therefore, it's awesome. Okay. I love how delicious it is.
Yeah. It's so good, I can't even speak right.
I think this is perfect. I like how they blended the flavor and they like mashed it up and blended it all first before adding it and putting it in here. And I like how it tastes really good. Even this roasted marshmallow, it's creamy. And I love how they added a pretzel. It tastes perfect. Okay. If I were to rate it, how much would you rate it, Dina, first?
10 out of 5.
Same. I love it so much. For this one, I love how the brownie bits taste. They're very chewy and I love the flavor. And then the whipped cream just makes the brownie bits taste a lot better. And then the Oreo ice cream itself is very delicious. But the brownies fall out a lot. I think the ice cream is amazing. The brownies are very chewy and yummy, and the whipped cream makes it taste delicious. And then the ice cream rolls, they are very hard to dig into, but they still taste very good. And the brownies